So at SAIT, just over 200 students study abroad every year. That includes everything from a semester exchange program to an international internship to students competing in an international competition.
I went to Cambodia for 3 weeks.
I went to Zanzibar,
Tanzania,
Melbourne,
Singapore.
We have partnerships in Singapore, Australia, Japan, the United States, Denmark. We're also running study tours to many different countries, including Europe, Southeast Asia, Peru, just to name a few.
The Study Abroad program is a program to further knowledge among students and among staff to bring about a better curriculum, a better understanding, and a better partnership between our places.
I did study abroad when I was a student, and that experience had the biggest impact on my life.
It really can open up your eyes to a bunch of new experiences.
I was able to understand the culture a bit more.
Being able to talk and, you know, gain exposure to the other culture and what they kind of go through.
It helped me become more independent. It helps with cross-cultural communication.
It opened up so many doors for me, I think, career-wise. It gave me stories to tell.
Studying abroad is something that's really easy to talk about in a job interview, and it's something that employers find interesting. SAIT study abroad programs always have some kind of academic significance related to a student's academic program. But the cultural component is also very important. So any student that's interested in study abroad should come and stop by the study abroad office and talk with us about what opportunities they have. We love meeting with students and just kind of giving them a full picture about what their opportunities are at SAIT.
This was genuinely one of the best experiences of my life, and I'm very happy that I got to do it through SAIT.